Is he sleeping?
No, my child.
Whoa.
I do not sleep. I dream. For reality and illusion are a duality. Two parts of a whole. Only the mirror of dreams reflects what is true.
Anastasis, your grace. I am Ashelia.
Lay down your words. Ashelia. Daughter of Ramanas, I have dreamt your dream. Who better to carry on the Dalmascan line than she who bears the Dawn Shard? Your dream of a kingdom restored is known to me.
Grand Kiltius, then give us your blessing. Grant the Lady Ash her accession to the...
I do not suppose this is something you might reconsider. My little emperor-in-waiting, you called and I have come.
This is the man I wanted you to meet. Believe it or not, he is a member of the noble house Margrace, rulers of the Rosarian Empire.
I am but one of very, very many. Try as I might, I could not stop this war alone. Thus, I came seeking Larsa's assistance. I'll cede Margrace at your service. To think I stand before the Lady Ash, it is truly an honor. I see it is true after all. Stunning is Dalmasca's desert bloom.
In Arcadia, Larsa. In Rosaria, Alcid. They dream not of war. Should Empire join with Empire, the way will open for a new Ivelisse in our time.
Grand Kiltius, you speak much of dreams, but in the real world, war is upon us.
Grand Kiltius, I was told my coming here would prevent this war. I was to assume my father's throne and announce the restoration of Dalmasca, treat with the Empire for peace, and persuade the resistance to stay their hand. I have not come all this way to be asked to reconsider.
A word from you and the resistance would stop cold, and Rosario's pretext for joining the war scattered off to the four winds. This was what we had hoped. Alas, circumstances change. A full 2 years have passed since your reported death. Were it to become known you are still alive, I fear it could only worsen our current situation.
Because I am powerless to help.
Nay, in fact, it has little to do with you.
Then what? If Lady Ash were to extend her hand in friendship, perhaps I could then persuade the Emperor. His Excellency will solve things peacefully.
The Emperor Gramis is no more. His life was taken.
Father.